Pastor Fred L. Steigmeier, Minister at Large for the Evangelical and Reformed Church. Minister at Large?
Minister at Large.
What's your name?
Fred.
Nice to meet you. How'd you like it?
Well, I have a little problem. You got a second? Let's take a
break. All right. If I'm not back in 10 minutes.
Well, I don't know whether you know the experience of the disciples 50 days after the resurrection. They had been left alone by the man, and he told them to stay in Jerusalem till something happens. Mm-hmm. And the event of the happening was intense communication not only within their little circle, but communication with everybody that heard them. And I think this is perhaps related in a sense.
I can try and explain anything.
We think of it as kind of we try to provoke sort of a religious experience. Mm-hmm. You know?
And this is what I'm really appreciating.
In the sense of a lot of people communicating in one room.
It's 50% physical. Yeah. Like the records are only like half of it, really. There's a whole other element of theater.
It strikes me as a tremendous mystique about what you're involved in here. It's much more than anything on the surface. Most of the, quote, the establishment, unquote, they're real concerned about what the hell you're pulling off, and it's suspect. And
well, I think a lot of that has to do, because, like, this kind of thing's been going on for a long time, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Right? It's kind of like secular religion in a way, I guess.
Well, I've appreciated very much getting to talk to you. And how could I communicate with you in terms of writing?
Easy. Give you an address.
Okay.
Yeah, that's our office. Drop in any time.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, man. Nice to meet you, friend.
Well, just don't report me to my bishop.